Blum, 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 blum.
Didn't let me pickaxe that person. I was trying to pickaxe them before they even got through the top of the roof. Didn't let me pickaxe them. So I finally gave up, and when the weapon was just lying there on the ground, it didn't let me pick up the weapon. So I jumped off the roof, getting shot in the air, having somebody else block me off, helping them kill me. Tell me where it's fair. I would like to re-mention that I was hitting the trigger 3 times while trying to pickaxe that person. So I held it down for 3 consecutive seconds each time, holding it down 3 times, trying to use my pickaxe. That's how critical. every single person stopped firing. Middle of a gunfight. Plus when bills were turned sideways too, I didn't do that. actually made it past sweaty. No, fuck, or salty. Sweaty. I keep lining over sweaty. Too salty. It's not even on the right side. I'm hitting this and it's got it on the left side. The fucking sound. I'm on the right. Like, huh? Nothing wrong with my headset. Fuck's sakes, yo. Excuse my language, but that was so stupid. Drawn that freaking shotgun took forever, yo. I was waiting to fucking have it drawn so I could shoot it, and it just wouldn't draw. I'm like hitting the trigger, waiting for it to shoot. It's not shooting. It's just so stupid. Anyways, that's it. There you go. Proof in the fucking pudding. Right there. They cheat me. They're gonna keep cheating me, so there's no point in playing these at all. And I have good internet. I have really, really good internet. Much better than I've ever had. I used to be able to do way more on this game. But now that they have competitions on here, they fucking done this to me. So, yeah, there you go. And that's the end of the video. Make sure you like button, hit the like button and subscribe. And I'll probably post the next one.